back to another Real Talk Reaction. This one's for 30 Rock, Season 2, Episode number 5.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell as well. Tell a friend to keep telling their other friends. It's helping the algorithm.
Hey friend, just wanted to let you know that the algorithm is really, really helping a lot. Yeah. Yeah, talk later.
Alright, a couple comments from the last episode starting with E, who says, this is what I meant when I said there were a lot of guest stars, and I think that Baldwin was able to use his pull, as was Faye, to get some of these bigger names. I totally felt like the therapist when I was watching this and going, I don't know how to stop this and if it's okay. Oh, here's some money and they're leaving. Okay, well, I actually enjoyed that. I think that this season, Tracy is getting funnier, but I think maybe his plot lines are balancing a more serious side, his rebellion against his dad, with more humor, or maybe it's just that the show has settled at a good place. Great reaction once again, and I'm eager to see you react to the rest of season 2.
Okay.
Executive producer JoJo comes through to say that therapy scene is legendary. Loved seeing you guys getting to have that laugh for the first time. Fun things you learn on the Rockefeller Center tour, the NBC three-note chimes are actually the notes G, E, and C for the General Electric Company. Mm. That's some old-school subliminal advertising.
Yeah.
Learned that on the NBC Studios tour at 30 Rock when I was in high school, and it stuck with me for some reason. That's awesome. Oh, wow. That's great insight. These reactions continue to be great fun. See you in the next one. Mm-hmm. Thanks, JoJo. All right, let's jump into episode, I totally forgot.
Five.
Right now.
Oh, hey, I found your lipstick.
Oh, no, this isn't mine. This is Sunset Blush. I wear Tiger Orgasm.
But it was in my apartment.
Tiger Orgasm.
I don't know why I told you about the Pop-Tart. But that's weird. It's just me and Pete at my place.
Oh, hello, ladies.
Pete's having an affair.
What?
The lipstick, the spring in his step, the sexy Justin Timberlake hat?
No, he's still married.
I don't know what to tell you. The only reason men start taking care of themselves is that they're getting someone to have sex with them. If it wasn't for that, they'd just sit at home in their own filth.
Hey, Liz, brought a string cheese, so I think I'm gonna take off.
Anyone?
Oh, got it?
That T.I.
might
show up at Kenneth's party.
Yo, we gotta tell Josh. He'll finally think we're cool.
Yeah, finally think we're cool.
Not really into T.I.
Oh, Josh. They're trying to get Josh. I'm like,
I love all that boy. We know.
Yeah, finally think we're cool.
You're just trying to give it a go because you want to run. Dude, have you seen the dancers on T.I.'s tour? It is going to be Foxy Boxing.
I'm telling you, oh, soon it is going to be awesome. T.I., Fallout Boy, Foxy Boxing.
Sounds hot. But I have my 4 girl cousins visiting from Holland this week. Do they even get them in?
I'll die 1,000 deaths before I fail.
I will die 1,000 deaths before I fail you.
Hey, Serene. What's going on this weekend? I mean, I know lots of dope stuff, of course.
Dope stuff.
I just want to make sure that you knew about it. Are bare feet in now, or do you just have your shoes off?
Well, Kenneth is having this really, really big party.
Yes, that's right. You heard me. T.I. is going to be at Kenneth's party. You're my publicist. Get me in. Oh, also, could you try to kill that story about my mom being homeless?
I love T.I.
Please, respect celebrity privacy.
Everybody about to be jumping.
What did he say? He was talking about some epic party at Kenneth's.
He claims he needs an invite for Mr. Geis.
You're saying Geis might be at Kenneth's party? Our Kenneth?
Yes.
Why would he go to that? What else do you know?
T.I. is going to be there.
Bob Logan from Texas Instruments is going to be there. Logan must be a contender.
Who knew, right? So how are your parents?
Oh, no. We
are not doing this right now.
A clean sweater.
Is that the only sweater you got, Liz?
Why is there a Pop-Tart in the bed? What do you do with the Pop-Tart?
And she ate that Pop-Tart that she got over the couch.
Why you don't eat random shit?
Hey, did you hear about Kenneth's insane party? T.I.'s gonna be there.
I'm surprised to hear that because that is new information.
Yeah,
and they'll want to put my face on money. If there were money in the future instead of just hugs.
Okay. You listen to me, Greenzo.
You either get on board or you're going to wake up on that island with Phil Donahue in the electric car. You understand me? I made you what you are.
No, I've always been Greenzo.
Car.
You're crazy. And you're fired.
I would think.
Mr. Jordan, I saw you steal my...
Jack, look, we're way beyond that. If your network really wants to demonstrate a commitment to the environment,
why don't you
start by, for example, having an entire week with nothing but environmental themes on all the programs? Use entertainment for substance. You could have a character in prime time making a passionate argument to the American people that we need CO2 taxes to replace the payroll taxes. Your parent company could lobby Congress and the president to pass the treaty and save the climate.
Yes.
Or
you could put on a silly hat and tell the kids how outsourcing means cheaper toys at Christmas.
This is not working for me, Jack.
All right, let's do it.
Jared, what are you doing
here?
Oh, Al Gore?
What's
up? Oh,
Jack,
no, no. Yeah, the show must go on.
Back off, Jack.
Or you'll be Greenzo. You'll all be Greenzo.
Jared,
the method actor, man.
I am so sorry, Mr. Vice President. This all started when Jack.
Quiet. The whale is in trouble. I have to go. Give me a hand. I can't upload.
That's a real Greenzo. A
whale. All right, that was episode 5 of 30 Rock. Damn, didn't see that party scene coming up right there. I thought the party was just going to be maybe talked about or it just...
It was like Hangover.
Yeah, that was a great cut to what happened. It did not show the whole party. That was great. Just those little scenes. It was a lot going on in that party thing right there. That was hilarious. Everybody was hilarious in this episode. It went a lot of different ways, but it all still works for me in this episode for sure. So, David Schwimmer coming through, overacting his ass off of that, and just taking it way too far as the Green Man for the Greenzo for the Earth. So, I love that part, too. He was getting super serious. And everything else, man, it just all clicked. So, great episode 5. Can't wait to see 6.
Yeah, this is, like, one of my favorite episodes of this season. I thought David Schwimmer did an awesome job. I thought it was brilliant writing to have the Green Zone, and then even bringing Al Gore in at the end was just, you couldn't make it more perfect than that. As far as that theme goes, I loved everything about Kenneth's party too. I thought it was so great, Tracy coming through for him, and I love the whole Hangover vibe of them just going way too in. And having Kenneth basically berate them afterwards and like shame them afterwards. Yeah. So it just really worked for me. I really like the pacing of this season so far. So I'm really excited about checking out the next episode.
Yep. All right. Well, look, thank you guys again for watching another Real Talk Reaction for 30 Rock Season 2, Episode 5. Until next time, people. Peace.